News at 5.
I just hope it stops, you know, and I hope this mistake never happens to another family.
First, he was killed in a drive-by shooting. Then he was wrongly cremated. This morning, hundreds packed an uptown church to say their final goodbyes to Ralph Bias. And as WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton explains, mourners left his memorial with mixed emotions.
The church bell rings and mourners gather as the body turned ashes of 20-year-old Ralph Bias leaves Plymouth Rock Baptist Church in uptown New Orleans following his memorial. Bias was shot and killed during a drive-by shooting on the Pontchartrain Expressway earlier this month. Then days later, Bias was wrongfully cremated following a mix-up between the Orleans Parish Coroner's Office and Heritage Funeral Home.
I just can't believe that this happened with all the mix-up. You know, first of all, the way he died, then after that, the way how his body got mistaken.
I went to sleep thinking about it, you know, woke up thinking about it. You know, it's on the news so much. It's just a terrible tragedy.
Tragedy that mourners say causes even more uncertainty.
How do they even know that that's their son? They don't know. Like, they made that mistake, maybe they gave him anything. We don't know what they gave him, you know?
So with nobody to view.
Jesus had pictures and not the casket itself, and you didn't have the visual of the person.
And no loved one to touch. Mourners say there's no closure, just memories of the fun-loving kid who touched so many.
We can always flip through an album book and look at a photo, but we can never look at him and feel that last touch. And that's was so disturbing.
On your side, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
Bias's remains were taken to Providence Memorial Park in Metairie. His fiancée is pregnant with what would have been his first child.